Horatio and Rhea Cannon to come and live with us, and then we will speak Filipino in the home. And then only the children will learn English because they play with their friends and go to American school. And then while they're learning Filipino in the home, then I'm learning.
Yeah.
Well, we invited Edna to come and her parents. And lo and behold, they were deferring to me. And they were speaking English. So there you go.
Yeah.
I learned some, but not very much.
I wanted to practice my English.
Yeah, there you go. See?
Now you're fluent. Now Doc needs to learn.
Now there's always in every relationship there's a dominant person. And now you know who that is. And Edna, she got her way. It's okay.